Well, guys, we're halfway through the week already, and in just over 12 hours, it is time to once again, from Kansas City, hear these words. This is American Idol.
I am ready. I am ready. I am ready. The question is American Idol ready? No one has seen Big Ron sexy.
My family has a bluegrass band. We started performing like 7 years ago. It's a blast. We play at like festivals, churches.
I feel like I'm bringing the truth. Something deep within myself that I let out. It's rough, raw, real, from the heart.
Can you play my note?
Easy come, easy go. That's just how you live. Oh, take it all.
Thanks, Zach.
I tell you what, it is going to be 1 hour of some of the best and worst talents around, followed by a brand new episode of Empire. And let me just say, things are getting, well, a bit catty.
Sweetie, this is a family matter involving two of my sons and the family business that Lucius and I started with my $400,000.
Excuse me, baby.
Yeah, with my money.
Okay, let me talk to you.
Yes, get some hands off me. I'm not that tired.
You signed a non-disclosure agreement not to say anything about the $400,000, or have you forgotten already?
She don't know that it was my $400,000 in drug money that started this company, does she?
So 2 episodes in, and the drama can be cut with a knife. All right, so to recap, it is 1 hour of American Idol auditions from Kansas City and a brand new episode of Empire, of course, followed by your news at 10 an hour earlier. I'm Tyler Ryan, and that is your Prime.